How's everybody doing? Doing good? The last episode, we were running away from people.
Excuse you, Aiden. We had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited. Come soon.
I got a few more subscribers. Thank you for subscribing. Yeah.
Make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
Oh.
It's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing? Played me. That son of a bitch played me and I let him. What's he doing at Nikki's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down.
Oh. You'll be back on the road.
Just hang in there, guys. I'm coming. Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where? That's not how it works.
You don't want to answer that.
Yeah.
Aiden! Hello.
Where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she is dead. This isn't how I wanted it. But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now, this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. I'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L.
Huh?
Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki. Can't reach him in time. All right, hack the train. Get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Check every car. Kid's here somewhere.
All right, that's bought me time. Can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! All right, get to the next station. Go! Go!
Ran him off the road.
Oh,
what?
All right, that's bought me time. Can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! All right, get to the next station. Go! Go!
Where'd he go?
Someone got a visual. Damn it. I'm calling it. It's over.
Hacerle caso.
Jax. You're safe now. All right? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Hey! Hello, sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
Nah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and, I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Okay, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble.
Let's go.
See you soon.
Southbound train arriving shortly. I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared. Hey.
What can I get you?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
All right.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
What?
unusual graffiti has appeared throughout the city, and our own tech expert at WKZ speculates they are QR codes designed to deliver unique content to the more tech-savvy citizens. So if you're up for an adventure, keep an eye out for these curious symbols.
Excuse my driver. Oh no.
over there.
Who's gone? There'll be someone around.
Getting an angle.
Ooh.
Hey!
Fuck!
Hey, you! Stop running!
This looks like Bloom surveillance. Are they actually monitoring private homes?
Romantic comedy, the elevator would break down and we'd fall in love.
In a porn, we'd fuck like gorillas. If the elevator broke down, obviously. Come on, up top. No? Alright.
Alright, I'm in. Now, we've seen. Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha. Robert Racine.
Confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth... The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation.
Alright. I'm gonna end it here. See you guys later.